New overnight, a rollover crash sends two people to the hospital in Riverside. One person was ejected and another person was trapped after crashing on State Route 4 and Harshman Road just before 2:30 this morning. Riverside police say that both people were taken to the hospital. They don't have any life-threatening injuries. Now, crews closed State Route 4 South down as they worked to rescue the two people and determine the cause of the accident. There were no other cars involved in the accident.